This cup Dixie Lane is another true story. This really did happen to me. I was high on hope over in North Carolina, and they smoked up for 3 or 4 days, and I decided to write this song about the South. I ain't even ever owned this swag, so I don't know why I'm okay. Guitar was torn away from us. And still I was up north.